The good news in this fight is that we know what works, because we have seen it happening, like in Zanzibar, where infection rates have declined from like 40% to below 1%. So we know what works. The challenge now is how to scale that up.